Nash and Syxx. Doing a number on Hogan.
And out goes Randy Anderson. Bishop had to raise the hand of Hogan, but clearly Luger won the match.
Luger picked up Hulk Hogan across his shoulders in a torture rack, and I believe he made Hollywood say uncle.
Oh, and he drops the leg as we start the second hour of WCW Monday Nitro. And what a way to start it. In the ring, carnage. It continues. And Hulk Luger for the repeated leg drops from Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Well, Luger's going to remember this match because he's wrestled four guys. He's wrestled Hogan. He's got his hands full with Nash and Hall and Syxx, and they're not done with him yet. Bischoff's interdirecting traffic.
Hogan in the top of the program. We saw that he and Rodman the Worm will be a team coming up at Bash at the Beach on the 13th of July. Luger said he and the Giant, who right now is in Germany and not here tonight, will take the match.
Hollywood don't take no stinking prisoners.
And Luger is out. Luger defenseless against the Wolfpac and Hogan in the NWO. And desperately needs some help here.
And you're messing with the NWO. You're messing with a whole bunch of us.
Well, we knew that.
Well, there's one sick individual right there. They're not done with Luger yet.
No, they're not. The referee's attempting to get Luger out of the ring. And Hogan, that's about, what, seven or eight of those big leg drops? One of his trademarks? How many matches did he win with that leg drop? How many people did he put out? This now is out to injure Luger. Luger trying to help himself out. He is, obviously, eyes are open. Chuck Tessier, the trainer.
You know what, Hollywood?
Look at this.
That piece of garbage thinks he wants to get into the ring with you and bash the beat.
Well, you know something, brother. Dirty dog, blood brother, Dennis Rodd the Bod, was watching tonight. And I told him I was going to beat up Luger and the Giant too. Well, I'm sorry, Rodd the Bod, but I'll make it up to you.
Hey, Luger Giant, you want a piece of that? You want a piece of the Giant? You want a piece of the Giant? You're gonna get it. Hot Rod, I can't wait. This is the man. Do you love him or what?
Oh. Your typical NWO display. Your typical NWO panic. Luger and the Giant clearly
and
won
tonight.
Hogan.
Well, you know, if the Giant was
later
in the country, if he was in the building, they wouldn't have done that to Luger.
And you heard Bischoff say tonight. And tonight, later on, in this program here in the second hour, the Outsiders, Hall and Nash, to check on the Icon, Roddy Piper, and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Well,
what a Nitro.
We were all here when Luger racked him and Luger beat him. You can't deny that.